Yo guys, and Toto, and welcome back to Nier Automata. Just gonna kind of realize, like, if I close the game, because I just finished recording. If I would close the game, I'll have to come back to the boss room. So I'm just gonna continue from here. Record the next one.
Wait,
all right.
I don't think 2B. I'm detecting blind boxes.
No, well, I keep pressing the wrong button.
They've been turned into weapons.
Oh, this ends now.
She supposed to be open now? Oh, maybe I'm just supposed to beat all the ones on the ground first. If I beat all these, will it make it so he has no stairs? I'm gonna do that. Yeah, I'm just gonna beat all the ones up here first. That thing didn't hit me. Yo, 9S, you could be helping, you know. Can I go up there? Can't jump high enough, alright. I have a feeling this won't do shit, but I'm just gonna do it anyway. Dang. Should be all of them? Yep, they're all gone. Alright. Yep, yeah, a new one spawned anyway. Oh. Alright, I think you told me your location. Oh! I dodged out of that.
I've almost analyzed the enemy's hacking pattern. I'm going to try to hack it back. Keep it busy.
You got it.
That didn't hit her. Give me. Oh, well, let me dodge. Let me dodge. Oh goodness. I always do that, like the worst moment. nice. You could be doing something, you know. I should probably pick these up because it might be good. You've recovered your plug and chips. Do you wish to restore your previous equipment? No. I don't know if it. Cover, yep, that's what I was hoping. Oh, let me dodge! Ugh. Why I didn't touch it? I was just about to pause to heal. Damn it. Okay. Wait, if I restore my previous equipment, will I get my old items back? I don't know.
Are we seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait, I don't think... 2B! I'm detecting black box signals! They are dead. They've been turned into weapons!
Alright, this ends now.
Oh, I... Okay, so the ones up top? Yeah, they do nothing. Good at this now. I was literally just hitting you. Oh, you cheated. You can't just box me in a corner like that. You still didn't hit me.
I've almost analyzed the enemy's hacking pattern. I'm going to try to hack it back. Keep it busy.
You got it.
Yo, I was sitting there the whole time and you didn't do shit. Oh, yeah. Sorry for not talking much, I'm just trying to concentrate. Okay, so close. Oh, yeah, okay. I'm gonna use some recoveries now because this is the part I died at last time. I'm just out of its range here. So don't force me too soon, so I gotta be careful. Yeah, here it is. Yeah, I know. Ow! There we go. Get out of here. Let's use another recovery. Man, I cannot imagine doing this without any healing items, like being one shot the whole time. Why? I totally made that jump. No. Oh shit. I was spamming R2. Yo, Ninas, you gonna hack her anytime soon? Are you, like, you kidding me? Any time now, Nias. Holy shit, please. Hacker, please. Oh, I thought she was jumping towards me. Alright. Oh my goodness, really? Launched me the opposite direction of where it should have, and then it landed me in an attack, and I died. Ugh, were you kidding me? Really? Okay, that's a little BS, but okay. That one, like, I should have bounced away from her, not towards her. Like, why did it recoil me towards her?
Are we seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait, I don't think...
Okay, but let's just use my sword.
They're dead. They've been turned into weapons.
All right, this ends now.
Short of range, but should be fine. Short of range, higher damage, but oh shit. You know how long I kept it busy before 9S?
I
Sure, let's restore my previous equipment. So give me free attacks, sure. I'll take them when I can get them. Do I have any recover items? It's more than enough. So if I don't destroy them, I wanted to leave like one to see if it... Okay, so I did have time to pick it up. No. I don't have any more. Do I have any more? Did I pick one up? I wasn't paying attention. Oh, thank goodness. Okay. Go pick those up. Oh! Okay. small recovery. Okay, good. Oh, why'd I do that? I immediately regretted, like, the moment I did that, I regretted it. Because I realized what I did. You're almost dead, please. I'm hurt again. Okay.
Pod.
Affirmative.
Go!
Did I win? Oh, thank goodness. Holy shit, that was a really hard bat.
Hacking? No worries.
Harder than I thought it'd be.
Are pretty good at that kind of thing. I've got your back anytime.
We have to save those androids.
I'm sorry, 2B. Their circuits are fried. I think they were only being kept alive by that enemy.
Oh.
Open that door. Hey! Let me see. How's my health? Is my health okay? Okay, my health's at max. The ball, little items. Okay. Oh. That's all the items. Okay. Hang around here.
So,
what is it?
That machine had some pretty weird things to say, huh? It's almost like it had actual emotion.
The machines don't have feelings. You said that yourself.
Yeah, I guess.
It's this way. Oh, it's an elevator. Hold on. I want to see what's on the other side. I'm gonna go through the elevator. Screw the door. Okay, there's nothing that way. Elevator, let's go. Oh, am I glad to be done that. I mean, very simple attacks, but like, when you got hit, you kept getting hit, and it sucked. I can't even open. Come on. Now this is here. Battered earring, huh? They did reload the area or something like that? Because now the items are back. If anything, there's actually more items than before.
Awfully verbose for a machine.
We repay you.
to our village.
Let's go to the village.
Sure. Could be a trap. Still, we should at least head over there and gather data, right?
Yo, hold on, robot. There's a... Yeah, there's an amber. A very important amber I had to pick up. Oh, this way? Okay. Okay, hold on. There's an item. And a body that I can't pick up. Impact bracer. Else? Nope. Alright. No, camera. No. You're not doing that, camera.
Seen that before. They're sending supplies up from Earth to the moon in the bunker. There are no spare parts or fuel in space, after all.
Huh.
I just want to have a drink.
So why don't the machines, or the aliens who created them, attack the bunker directly? They originally came here from outer space, right?
Well, there are a few theories about that, but no one knows for sure. Hard to tell what an alien is thinking, you know?
Frames could be better in this scene, but the machine village, huh?
They all have white flags.
Looks like they really don't want to fight.
Flag is fun. Please be calm, we are not your enemy. Look, it's safe.
Yes!
Finally, okay. Looks safe, yes. Oh, okay, good. We surrender, we surrender. Please be calm, we are not your enemy. Stole that from them technically, but whatever. Yeah, okay, so they all say that. Okay, whoop. Okay, there's other items here, so I may as well just... You don't want to fight, yep. Yeah, okay. So yeah. I can't go in there. And I can't go up here, because... Yeah, the thing up here is not openable with what I got. Which, what I've got is, nothing. So... Someone died here. Hey! Awfully suspicious. It's makes me wonder, could I attack them in this situation? Ah, Jean-Paul. What? Not your enemy. Yeah, and we surrender. Alright. No, I do not want to go on the ladder. You know, we already have something of a relationship with you androids. In fact, I'm hoping you can take this to the anemone in the resistance camp. To anemone in the resistance camp. What is it? The fuel filter that she requested. If you take it to her, it should make it clear that we are a peaceful group. Alright. Oh, so this is the person. The person just keeps sending them supplies and stuff. Okay. Oh, I get it now. Okay. Oh yeah, we were right here, huh? Alright, so I guess we gotta go talk to anemone. And after we talk to anemone, I guess that'll be the end. Yo, Ninus, you couldn't fucking help.
Operator 6022B? Time for your regularly scheduled contact.
2B here. What's wrong?
Oh. There's this operator I kind of liked, but when I asked her out, she turned me down. Honestly, 2B, I don't know how I'm supposed to go on living.
I am definitely not the person to discuss this with. You leaving would be bad for me. It would affect mission efficiency.
Are you saying you need me, 2B?
All Model B combat units require the assistance of an operator. So...
2B?
That's all. Closing this channel.
Okay, so they didn't do anything. Subquests. You can accept. I can't speak. You can accept subquests from clients marked as little targets all over the world. Subquest destinations are indicated as a triangle on the minimap. Right. Let's go save before. No, I'll save afterwards. No. It's always good to be. You always good to be careful. No, I don't need to save twice. Whatever, it's fine. Hey, anemone. I've got a package for you from a machine called Pascal. Fuel filter? Ah, perfect timing, we're running low. Wait, you met Pascal? Sure did. Did you... So you've been consorting with machines, huh? Just the ones in the village. They're totally harmless, and they also have the means to construct intricate devices that we can't. In exchange, we provide them with oil and other materials. I guess you'd call it a form of commerce. I see. Anyway, if you're headed back there, please take this high-velocity oil to Pascal. Viscosity, not velocity. High-viscosity oil. Thanks for all you've been doing for us late. Oh, I nearly forgot. I readied a room here for your androids. Feel free to make use of it whenever you like. I didn't even get to see what it was, so... Oh, there, that room. Okay.
Well, what do you think?
He just started transmitting to us directly.
Now do you believe we're not a threat?
That is
mouth
a,
can
that
say
is
anything
a girl.
It wants, but you still don't have a heart.
I suppose that's technically accurate. Yes, well, you're free to visit our village whenever you like.
This is pretty big. I'm sure. You sure it's okay for us to get a room like this? You have permission, remember? Plus, we'll probably be stationed here for a while, so a bed won't go amiss. Then I guess there's no point turning it down. Vault proof. Okay. Does that mean I can open the big chest now or something? Oh, a bed. You want to take a break? Yes, I'd love to take a break. Okay. You want? That's good there. All right. I'm gonna end it here. All right. Thanks for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed. We beat the boss. That was 20 minutes of my life. Not wasted, definitely, but it was a fun boss. But yeah, alright. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Leave a like if you did, and I'll see you guys in the next one.